Hello and welcome to another YouTube video. My name is Ray and today I'm playing STPL, and as you can see I'm already in the game because I just noticed that I was not recording. I thought I already started it, but looks like I didn't, so I'm already in the game and my opponent is the one and only Bonyth from Team SouL. Pretty much like the top three foreigner, one of the top three players outside of Korea, so there's not a lot of hope. But now I have to focus. Sadly I'm not able to do a good intro here because well, I already did, but it wasn't recorded. So this is where we are. So PvP on Desperado, it's best of one. I have to make sure he's not hiding his probe here somewhere. So let's poke out a bit, just to see, just to make him think that I'm trying to be aggressive with goons or so. Okay, let's see what we can do. Okay, my Nexus should finish up. Perfect.
You've not enough minerals. You've not enough minerals. these instructions. The warriors have engaged the enemy.
Oh my goons. Oh my god. Oh, almost got it. Oh my god. I cannot handle the harassment. Oh, I lost to these mass reaver drops so often, I can't handle it.
Confirm G house. Honor guide me.
Yeah, I have no probes. Well, let's just go. This is hopeless. Yeah, no chance against him. So, that's it. Yeah, just very short Clown War game. Didn't expect anything and nothing happened for me. I think there's a little break now in STPL. And to be honest, I feel like I shouldn't play anymore anyways, because my performance has been super bad. I need to just practice more on ladder before I really are in shape again, or am in shape again. And yeah, before that happened, I don't think I should play Clan Wars, but the problem is our team is not active enough, so I think I have to play every week if we don't want to give free wins out, so yeah. That's the situation, guys. What can I say? There's another video on this YouTube channel right now. If you're watching this right now on YouTube, there's a BWCL Clan War video online as well from today that I'm playing in 2.5 hours. So yeah, if you want to see more of my Clan War games, then just check that out. Maybe I have a better chance there. I mean it's no problem to lose against one of the highest S rank players out there, but it was still sad. So anyways, thanks for watching, guys, and bye bye.